ಆಚಾರ್ಯಮತಿ ನಮಃ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾಂ ಗುರುರ್ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಗುರುರ್ವಿಷ್ಣುಃ ಗುರುರ್ದೇವೋ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಃ ಗುರು ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ತಸ್ಮೈ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರವೇ ನಮಃ ಸಮಸ್ತ ಜನ ಕಲ್ಯಾಣೇ ನಿರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿಭ್ವರಂ ಕೂಜಂತಂ ರಾಮ ರಾಮೇತಿ ಮಧುರಂ ಮಧುರಾಕ್ಷರಂ ಆರುಹ್ಯ ಕವಿತಾ ಶಾಖ ವಂದೇ ವಾಲ್ಮೀಕಿ ಕೋಕಿಲಂ ರಾಮಾಯ ರಾಮಭದ್ರಾಯ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರಾಯ ವೇದಸೆ ರಘುನಾಥಾಯ ನಾಥಾಯ ಸೀತಾಯ ಪತಯೇ ನಮಃ ಅಂಜನಾನಂದನಂ ವೀರಂ ಜಾನಕೀ ಶೋಕನಾಶನಂ ಕಪೀಶಮಕ್ಷಹಂತಾರಂ ವಂದೇ ಲಂಕಾಭಯಂಕರಂ. We have seen, so for four points from Valmiki, continuing. Management thoughts and leadership, insights, thought number five. So little improvement I have done on this. Right person for the right work. So many places what happens. Place is right, the person is wrong. It makes maximum confusion in the system. Right person, the qualified person should sit in the perfect place to make system very perfect. To run system perfect. Here, our Sugriva brought crores of monkeys from all the directions. Sending the leaders and informed all the monkeys. And all the monkeys were informed that you have to participate in Rama's work, Rama's task. You have to help Rama. Because of Rama's grace only, while you are skilled and I became the king. So, see, we have to fulfill Rama's task and work. See, you have to, see, this is the news went everywhere and all the monkeys came and started to participate in this program. So the resources were collected. Sugriva divided all the resources into four units. They heard Rama also very well. He knew that Sita was abducted by Ravana from our Jatar. He understood Sita was abducted by Ravana. He went into south direction. So Rama has to send all the request Sugriva to send the team of people to south direction. But he would have kept instead of south direction in other reported places also, which is possible. So what they were thinking in the team, Sugriva thought like that, and he sent other places also, other directions also. Suppose the thief is taken over for the computer cell phone. If you start searching, he may be throwing out of that window. No, no. The particular direction only we should not search. They all search all other places also. So keeping that point in his mind, Sugriva said other directions also, the monkeys. East direction of group he said. West direction, south or other, north direction. Particularly in south direction, because they heard in south direction only he took Sita. So in south direction he sent very powerful team members. Powerful team members. 80% it is possible he must kept Sita in south direction. 20% possible he must have kept some other direction also. So giving importance to south direction more than the other direction, he sent and he delegated the work to the monkeys. Now, ತತಃಪ್ರಸ್ತಾವತಿ ಸುಗ್ರೀವಃ ತನ್ಮಹತ್ ತನ್ಮಹತ್ ವಾನರಂ ಪರಂ ದಕ್ಷಿಣಾಂ ಪ್ರೇಷಯಾಮಾಸ ವಾನರ ಅಭಿಲಕ್ಷಿತಃ. Having sent the Vanara army in the other direction, they said in south direction, the particular team members. Sugriva sent.
the south direction. Who were? All good. The three members went into south direction. Neela. This Neela is the son of the fire god. Neela. Actually, Neela is the commander in chief of the whole monkey. Whole monkey. Now, how Bhishma was the commander in Kaurava army, and Drishtadyumna was a commander in chief commander in the Pandava side. The same way, when I asked question to our Balika children, who was the commander in chief of all the monkeys? You can ask one question. This is Neela. Nala. Nala is a monkey who built this one bridge between Lanka and India. He was a son of architect, or avatar of architect. Vishwakarma. He was the architect of that bridge, but he is the amsa of that Vishwakarma. Now Neela is a fire god, son of fire god. Neela went that side, Hanuman, Jambava, all his great for that. The team. He made a team, very nice team. That Neela took part, Jambava took part, and Hanuman also took part. Very powerful. And who was leading this guru? Angada was leader. Tesham Agresaram Shaiva Mahatbalam Matangadam Vidaya Harivirahab Adishatu Dakshinam Disham. So Angada was team leader. Kurosat monkeys he kept, and for the Kurosat monkeys, many main leaders were there. Who are they? Neela, Hanuman. Hanuman was not leader. He was not, he was member. And all senior members, you can say senior members, senior committee members. They come together and take part in this, what you call, advice or discussion, then they can take decision. Hanuman, Neela and Jambava were there. And the whole team was led by Angada, Angada son of Vali. Rama's given this post of the team leader to Angada. After Vali's was the death, he has given. He was prince actually. Rama made Sugriva as a king of Kishkindha, and he asked Sugriva, you want to do what the Yuvaraja Patabhishekam for the Angada. Because Vali was, Angada is a nice person, Vali's son. So you have to give him also a chance. So Angada was taking the south direction. Now the official leader is Angada. The official leader is Angada. Nala, Jambavan, Hanuman, these are the very great people he kept in the direction. Now he was giving instruction. Now you go in this direction. Find out the Sita, all the best. But within 1 month you have to come back. If you do not come back in time, I will kill you all. And one more nice point. So I didn't bring it because we don't have time. I have to recover very important points. When he was sending, just take down this point. When he was sending all south direction, north, east, west at that time. So one direction he was sending a guru. In that guru, so he made very elderly monkey, very elderly person, actually his father-in-law, Sugriva's father-in-law. He was leading one direction. He was father-in-law. How to order father-in-law? Because he's elder than you. You have to request your father-in-law. Dear father-in-law, can you take this team with you? And when he, if it is very, very nice and sattvic message, you can request him. But as a leader, he has to make very strong message also. So finally, he has to say, hey, father-in-law, you have to come back to this team in 1 month. Otherwise, I will kill you. For all the direction, all the gurus, he was telling like that. In particular guru, the particular team was led by his own father-in-law. How to instruct him? If you don't come, I will kill you along with your daughter. He cannot say like that. You get the fight. And then how to instruct this? How to instruct? Very strictly. Sugriva was a very powerful leader and trained by Rama. He was with Rama, he also learns many things observing Rama. And when he was instructing his father-in-law, he was telling all good things. You have to go this side, you will find this kind of cave, this kind of river will come, you have to jump, take rest under this tree, have over that apple trees, and pear also will be there on the way. You just eat. Everything, all the instructions he was giving, all the positive instructions he was giving to his father-in-law. When the very tough instruction came, okay, he turned to other monkey. All should come in 1 month, otherwise I'll kill you all. Be careful.
Are you getting it?
His father-in-law got it. Thank you very much for your instruction. I will bring all of my monkeys in 1 month.
Getting it?
How to instruct the elderly people? So that point I kept because the time limit. I edited. I didn't bring it. This is the point I want to share. This is how he was leading the group. Small instruction. When we miss a small instruction, this person may create big problem in the team. Because elderly people, how to handle elderly people? Many times it's not always elderly people only lead the group. Sometimes the younger also will come as a leader and he has to manage all the elderly. How? And he has to give a tough instruction also. Our Supreme was handling very interestingly. And he sent the very nice team members, selected nice team members, set the south direction. Now leadership inside. Now he made a very nice lead, what a nice team in that direction. You see that Angada was a leader, powerful leader, young person. Give him chance. Let him learn many, many things. He was a young leader. Jambavana Sarva is a Anubhava executive. That's why they made it. The success was made by them very nicely. Jambavan only inspired Hanuman. Jambavan found Hanuman can do this kind of work. Hanuman can jump from India to Lanka and can find Sita, he can come back. And again. So now see, Jambavan is working as advisor. Advisor means what? Advisor always should be more than 80, more than 90. He should not come for the execution level. Ticket or not. If you got retired, please sit down on there, recline. Have some bonda pakoda. Some tea, coffee also. Just you want advice. Why? You have experience. Because you are an old person. The whole team of Rama, Jambavan is an old person. So we use Jambavan very often. Very often. We use Jambavan of this. What is that? Cricket Jambavan. Football Jambavan. He used to say the experience. All the experiences he got in Jambavan. Jambavan is the advisor. Because of his advice, led by Angada, and everything was executed by Hanuman, they got success. If you want to get success, we should have a nice advisor, nice executor, nice leader. Simple. You got it? The team made by our Sugriva and supervised and watched by the topmost leader Rama. You see the hierarchy, very interesting. Rama, Sugriva, Sugriva made this team. Rama never interfered. Rama never asked, hey, send the south direction, okay? Be careful. He would send Hanuman this direction and Jambavan. No, Rama never said anything, you just read Rama. Never said. Sugriva came and Sugriva formed this team and sent this people. Any best team should have perfect, great leader, perfect advisor and great executor. Sometimes what we make our team all advisor and best advisor. What I think, I hope. Who is executing? I do not know. You call me, I am coming for the meeting, I will give you all advice. Sir, who will do? I do not know. But I will not miss any meeting. Why? In the meeting only I get chance to give advice. You give all the advice to the home, no, they will beat me. Only advice does not work. Suppose I am an executor, if I do not have idea, I do not I have skill, efficiency. I need to have some very good advice. I have skill, this person has got advice, the message, experience. Someone should come and take the power. Power also should be very nice team. So how nicely he made a team. Arjuna got success in Mahabharata war because he was led by our Krishna there. Krishna advising Arjuna. Whole 18 days war. He never participated in that war, never involved in that war. Just he was giving instruction to the Arjuna.
advise him. You do like this to Arjuna. Whatever Krishna said, Arjuna followed and Arjuna got success. Simple. Very interesting. So wherever we need to get success, there should be some advisor, nice advisor. So he has to have interest for the system, not having interest on himself. Many people are giving advice, why? If you do like this, I will get benefit. No, not with that kind of intention. Then you should be very clear. My advice to take care of the system. My, what is the execution for the system? So my leadership for the system. There should not be any selfish motive at that. All these three people are very good in their attitude. Great, devoted and dedicated towards Lord's for the task. Very perfect. The thing is, very nicely made by our Sugriva. We have to give very nice applause and towards the great appreciation of Sugriva. How he made this speech to execute this task. Is it okay? Say okay.
Yes.
Then we'll go to the next point. Okay? That every leader should learn how to make a tea. Even if you make dosa, okay, you put chutney, red color chutney, white color chutney, green color chutney will be there. I do not know how you are making it. Green color chutney, kothamalli? White color chutney, coconut? Red color chutney, chili powder? Say yes, huh? Tomato. Very nice, complete breakfast with the dosa. Very complete. Otherwise, you make dosa, you make nice dosa, all red. Tomato, tomato, tomato. 3 cups. It should be colorful and complete also. The same, complete leader, or complete team, he made very nice, very nice. The right person for the right place. Are you getting it? Right person for advisor, Hanuman, Jambava, to execute Hanuman, to lead Agda. The right person is given for the right job. What happens many times in our life? You know, suppose you have a company or you have an office or you have a very great concern, organization. In our office, we like a person. We like this person so much, we will give that person the highest or that position. You make all kinds of mess. You getting it? Liking is different. Skill is different. I like you. Thank you very much. Go that side. Thanks so much. I give you all comforts. Go that side. You don't have capacity to rule the system. To rule the system. The liking is not required. You getting it? You need to have skill. What happens many times, I like you, you go and take the system and spoil the system. Thank you very much. Life is different. Because I like that person, I give position to that person, he will spoil everything. To hold that chair, different skill is needed. The skill for the right person should sit on this chair to protect the system. Life is different. Because most of the time, the son, the father is good. The father is good, father only produced or created the whole system. And father, what the man, he makes the son, the next to the successor. Son doesn't have that kind of capacity. Getting it or not? It's a wrong thing. You may be my son, but you don't have the skill what I expected for this position. Therefore, you go, take this car, get out from the place. So I want to put right person for this post. You have to observe in Mahabharata, or Dronacharya. Dronacharya is an Ashwatthama. So he has given the greatest weapon, the very highest weapon, Brahmastra to Arjuna, not to his own son, Ashwatthama. Dronacharya understood, even though you are my son, I will not give you, you are not a person to hold this kind of highest weapon, Brahmastra. He has given to Arjuna. It's the right weapon to the right person. Giving it. The great talk, actually. Going to next thought. Thought number 6. The 5-hour thought number 6. Finding out the abilities of the Buddha. This is very nice in this verse. Very interesting. Now they all, the monkeys came.
the south direction. Now we are focusing only on south direction. All east, west, north, they came back and they said, we could not find Sita. Okay, take some fruit, eat under the tree, go. All the monkeys, only south direction. Then this monkeys started going in south direction. They came to the end of the yoga, their search. They stood near the yoga, seashore of India mountain. They came to seashore. And after that, they were not able to go into the sea. How to find out the sea? All the forest, all everything is all village, city, they covered everything. All the land part is over. Now, in front of them, they see only ocean. What to search the ocean? Nothing is there. At that time, our Sampadi came, Sampadi told, our brother, Jatayu's brother, Sampadi told, I can see from here, see, she is sitting under the tree. In Lanka, she is sitting there. Sampadi told, I can see from there, because Nisargataha, from our birth, we get this kind of ability to see from the long distance. I see very clearly, Sita is there, sitting under the tree and crying. Because they have all trust the words of Sampati. At that time Sampati had told. And they were sitting and were there, doing discussion. How to go? Who has to go? Who has to cross the ocean to console Sita, get message from Sita? Who has to? All the monkeys came up and they were telling, I can do this, I can do all. Many times you see, who will do? All people will get up. I will do this, I will do this, I will do this. The same thing. There also all monkeys got up and they were inspiringly, they were telling that I can go, I can do this, this, that. All the things they were talking. Because inspiration they got. They got the message that finally Sita is there. When you get this kind of inspiration, information, all the monkeys came up with inspiration. Now you see the condition again. Now, all these people, Bhutale sagare vapi saileshu cha vaneshu cha patalasya api vamadye na mama aachchadite gadihi. They are telling. All these people are telling, I can do this and that. So silently, our Jambavan, Angada and all these people came. And Jambavan told, hey, all these people are getting up. Don't drink. Look at me. All these monkeys were getting up from their seat and they were telling, I can do this and that, okay. Let them settle down. After 5 minutes, all got settled down. And the job was said, now you need to do this. Now you need to. Many times what happens, if you ask in the public, or if you ask the team or the guru, all people will get up and they will say, I will do this, I will do this. After some time you ask, individually if you ask, many people slowly they get up, they go away also. So this is the method adapted by our Angada. Angada said, very good, I appreciate you all, you sit down. One by one, you can give your idea. Slowly, 4 or 5 monkeys went that side. One by one. Now I ask you, what you can do, you tell me. What you can do. He asked, Angada asked each and every monkey is there. And they were telling, I can go only, I can cross only 10 miles. After that, I will fall into Washington, I will die there. Very good. What about you? 20 miles. What about you? 40 miles. See, everybody was asked there by Angada and everybody's capacity for that. They noted. Getting it? And afterwards, Angada says, okay, now I was asked all the main people, all the small monkeys just leave it, only 2 kilometers they will go, they will die there. So he was asking only main for that monkeys, very capable monkeys. They were telling like that. Finally, for that, Angada says, my power cannot be intercepted on the earth, surface, ocean, mountain, woods and patal. Angada says, I can. Angada's leader. அங்கதான் ஸ்ட்ரீட்.
Angada has all the people. Now you tell me your capacity, all the people that are coming. All they are contributing. They are contributing their own ideas.
Putting it. Here in the question of Angada, nobody said anything. Entire monkey forceful motion plus a single.
Any meeting, if we conduct, the leader conducts any meeting. Suppose a school, Balayagar school. Balayagar teacher. Or school teacher, or any company or the managers, any meeting. If that leader wants to convey a message for a particular person, okay, if he says something, because a particular person did some mistake, the leader asks all the people to come and for that assemble at that hall. I want to have a meeting with you. Everybody will think, suppose 40, 50 people are there, everybody will think, I think this leader is speaking to some other person. Getting it or not? Everybody will think, including the person who made mistake. The person who made mistake is not realizing his mistake. I think something happened to this leader. Some personal problem in the home, maybe. With their children or family members. That's why he is coming to this. He asked for a meeting and he is expressing his view. There is possibilities. Because the leader has got some problem with someone. That's why he is telling public. When he says the public or the open meeting, there is more chances that the particular person will not get the point. You agree? No possibilities. Yeah, possibilities are there. This is some points should not be given to the public. You have to ask individually. Sometimes what happens if we bring all in public, unnecessarily we are telling this message to everyone. And they will ask, is this happened like that? Unnecessarily we have given this talk to all the people. So that the leader should take the particular person and discuss with him and give him some idea, some message, finish it. Silently. No need to know other people. And even if you do the open meeting, he may not get our point. The person whom we are targeting, he may not get our point. This is what Agada was doing. He asked publicly, everybody was for that, telling I can do, I can. Now, he asked individually, all kept silent. Hearing it? All kept silent. Individually, if he asked, all kept silent. I can give donation, I can give donation, I can give donation. Now you tell me how much? $10. What is the record? 7 million. Thank you. Sit down. The way he told from that meeting, I can give. You think that he will give more than 10 million. No. How much you get? Now you tell your capacity. According to that, you will have some fundraising program. Otherwise, no need to have a fundraising program for the task. You know, the capacity of each individual. So he was searching.
I know that.
Everybody was stood very silently without any telling anything.
No objection, never possible in the moment of any of you. Therefore, you speak of leaders of monkeys
who can lead. How far? Now you tell me your capacity. He was asking individually. Yeah, the same point.
The point is here, the management leadership point,
collective response and individual response. Read again. Collective response, the leader should understand the collective response of the team and he has to understand individual response from the individual personality. Many times don't need to bring in the public meeting. So if the particular person, just to take the particular person into the room and we can discuss with the clear point very silently, no need to bring, no need, unnecessarily we are bringing to the public that point, no need. Somebody has taken from the kitchen. Who has taken? What? My cell phone. Very costly cell phone. Unnecessary. Suppose we have doubt this particular, just to you just ask only 2-3 people, we just ask them, finish the program very silent. Getting it or not? Excuse me? Sometimes you don't need to break, silent. When he asks individually, they are telling like that. Very nicely he handled. even at any meeting also. The public, if you breathe, it will not be very effective. If you ask individually, then they'll put sign up. This much I can do, this much I can do. Then according to that capacity, we can plan our work and efficiently will bring success also. This is what our Angada is doing.
Point, next point, leaders should get the job done.
Finally, what happens next? Our Angada asking all the people. These people are telling that I can jump 100 miles, then I will die. Next monkey, I can jump 50 miles, I can die. I cannot come down. I cannot reach the Lanka. Finally, someone should go there to meet Sita. When he was asking individually, he understood this is the capacity of individual for that monkey. Now someone should finish the task. The leader should finish the task finally. Angada was telling that.
Now, Angada comes here and he says that, yes. Ahameva gamishyami yojananam shatam mahat nivartanetu me shakti syatnavi iti nanishchit.
He says that. Now this is the time only leader should take, when all the subordinates are failed, the leader should take up the task. This is the condition in any organization, any concern, any office. Now Angada says, sir, now you understand, I can go to Lanka, I can jump, I can cross 100 yojanas. One yojana is 8 miles is given at Ramayana, maybe 800 miles. I can jump, I can cross the ocean. I have the capacity. When you compare with all the monkeys, I can go, but I do not know whether I come back or not. Then what is the purpose of going there? If you go there, you have to come back with good news. You go and you are not coming back. Then why you are going there? This is my capacity. Angada, the leader is telling, I can go there, meet Sita, but I do not know whether I can come back or not. This is my capacity. Leader also should contribute his capacity. You're getting it? Suppose this kind of fundraising you are doing, you can do this much, do this much. How can you contribute? You have to tell your capacity also. Not ask other people. So leader is telling that, I can go, meet Sita, but I cannot come back. I am not sure that I can come back or not. This is my capacity. At that time, our advisor, when leader was leading this kind of the meeting, our advisor, Jambavan comes there.
Now it's a very interesting point.
We should note this point. Jambavan comes here and he says that.
Nahi Presha Gita Tata Swami Presha Kadanchana Bhavatayam Jana Sarva Presha Lavaka Sattama.
He says that, hey Angada, I was watching your leadership quality. Very interestingly, you are managing the team. You understood collective response. At the same time, you come to understand the individual response also. We ask each and every one. And finally, you said that. Because nobody is here as a skill or ability to go there. And finally, you come into conclusion that you are ready to go there. And you are telling your ability that you may come back, you may not come back. Very nicely you are leading this whole group, appreciating your leadership quality. Very good. But this is my advice. Now only advisor comes. Are you getting it? The advisor's job, every number, he should not poke his nose there. Before meeting, what I think, sir, we are not started. Keep your advice. When the discussion is going, again that person comes. No, what, sir? Let us finish first this number. One round of idea. So we'll take one idea and we'll discuss, then we'll come to some conclusion. Then you have to interfere and you have to contribute your advice. Is this possible or not? The advice should come afterwards. First you make soup, then you break what you want. What is called? Paper here. Simple, simple word. First you make soup. Then you bring soup. You brought that quote-unquote bowl. Before pouring the soup, just put the paper. Excuse me, sir. Your advice is not recorded now. Why? There is no spoon. You getting it? Hey. is what the number is.
Hey, no.
First, let me finish. So one round of discussion should for that complete. Then only you have to pour your idea. Getting it or not? The advisor should know this kind of approach. Suppose they are asking your advice. First you finish your own round, then I will give my advice. Why? For the observing your the ideas, then I can give my advice. Now, our Jambavan is a highly matured person, highly matured, very nice person, observing the leadership quality of our Angada, then finally he came. Hey Angada, stop. Stop. Now, what? Master, you are the leader. Oh dear Angada, you are the leader who directed expedition. Now you are the director, you are the leader, you are the neta. You should not take up this kind of task. Leaving all the monkeys here, the leader, director should not get to do this kind of task. Suppose I am telling you, I appreciate your enthusiasm, your commitment also. Suppose being a leader, if you go there and you finish, you meet Sita, if you do not come back, nobody is here to take up this kind of leadership for that thing. You are the the authority is given to you by Supreme. At any time we have to protect you, the leader. We appreciate your commitment. But leader should not go out and do this kind of work. So therefore, my advice, you should not take up this for that thing. And we have to find some other kind of way to do this kind of task. Is it okay? First thing, leader should have this kind of ability. Without having this kind of ability, then advisor is coming. Leader, you don't do. Even if you don't say don't do, I don't have the capacity to do this. No, leader should have this kind of capacity. At that time, the advisor should come. I know, sir, you have the capacity. You have the ability, but you should not. Why? If something happens to leader, who is going to lead the whole team? Even if you miss one member, it's okay, leader is there. Without leader, the whole team will go and destroy. You are get into problem. Leader, protection of the leader is very, very important. You understood, I know. You got it. Okay. Now the advisor, see how he advises. The advisor is waiting for the chance. Leader, you go. I finish this leader now. Very nice advice. Go, go. First you go. What kind of advice in the heart of the team? Isn't it? Even though the person is very experienced, very aged, senior most person, he gives advice. Leader, very nice point. You go. I do not know whether I come back or not. Even if you do not come back, we'll take her. You go. See the advisor, dangerous kind of advisor. It's a perfect advisor. You have the ability, I know that, but you should not take up this kind of job.
Getting it? The leadership insider, leader must have the ability to do things first.
Otherwise, the followers or the subordinates, they will not have a respect on leaders. He's getting all his name fame because we are working the company. We are working. He doesn't have any individual abilities. Again, no individual ability. Simply he comes and sits in the chair and goes 360 degrees in the chair and he is asking us to do everything. When we do, he shows that the higher of the officials that he has done everything. What kind of field? No respect in them. But they will get frightened because of leader's power. He can do anything, autocratic. You understood, I know. You got it?
Yes.
Leader should have individual ability. Without this member also, I can do that work. Getting it? Suppose in India, we have car, we get car. Suppose if you get car, the person who knew all the mechanism of the car, and if he gets car, okay, he knew each and every mechanism of the car. If he gets, he knew how to repair, how to make, what is that, how to put this kind of puncture and all, everything he knew. If this person gets the car, very costly car, Benz or BMW, Tesla, Eddie, and then if he hires a driver for that, driver takes the car and every now and then he says, this is not right, this is not that, I change this, is that, hey, first you tell me, getting it? The person should know each and every part, every mechanism of the thing, I know. You cannot cheat me. I know when to change this tire, when to change this part, how to, what's that? When to change, how to change? The unnecessary you are spending money, I know what kind of thing you are doing with this car. The leader should know everything. Then if you hire a person, then the person cannot change. To take up the leadership, only the desire is not enough. We should have the ability also. If that person is not coming to that person, then we are ready to do that kind of job. I know how to do it. So leader should know each and every part of the thing, and he should have the capacity to do. Finance department, yes, I know. Production, I know. Sales, I know. In every department, you should have some what that experience, some kind of knowledge. Then no one can change. Otherwise, they will come and make strike. I will do strike, then you cannot do anything. Because I don't have capacity to handle that. If they understand the leader is weak in this area, then they can, what that, make him chutney. They can make whichever the demand they want. The leader is very powerful. You cannot do anything. I have the capacity to fill up all the gaps. What do you call multitask? Or all around there. Yeah, all around there. All around. Leader should know first for that. Should have the ability to be all the things. And leader should know how to extract all. Actually, the manager's job or leader's job is to work, to get the work done from the people. This is the leader's job. Leader should not jump into that. And suppose somebody is taking a broomstick or what is it clean. Here there is no broomstick. Okay, in India. Or what do you call, how you clean? Vacuum clean, right? Vacuum clean. You take vacuum clean and clean. The leader is for that, delegating the work to the 10-15 people. If that particular work, the person is not there, the leader should be ready to take up the job also. But not doing everything. So he has to get what the job done. Getting the job done is the main job of a leader. If time is needed, if the particular work is needed, at that time he can go and do that. It's not necessary every time morning, like a cleaner, oh that's it, I'll come and do. No. No need. Kitchen, you go, I know how to cook, I want to show my, hey, my humility. No need to show this kind of humility in the public. He has to get the job done. Coordinating everything. All the people delegate the work and get the work done, coordinate, bring the success. And he bring the success, he has to share the success with all the people. This is called leadership. You all work, I do not know what to do. You all work, I will coordinate, I will get success, I will take success with me. This is not leadership. I delegate, you all work, bring together, I will bring together. But I know each and every part of work. I know how to coordinate, bring together, I know how to get success. When I get success, I share the success with you, according to your result, contribution. This is all real leadership. Eh? They like this kind of leader. They like this kind of leader. Even this person goes away, all people will come there, that they will demand, I need you, this was the company. They will not leave. Are you getting it or not? Are you not it? Understood?
Yes,
sir.
Yes, sir.
You find something practical from the Ramayana? Say something.
Yes.
Something practical from the Ramayana. Ramayana is okay. This is a holy text to Rama's avatar. Yes, sir. Practically what it says for my life. Very practical.
thought number right now. So right attitude alone.
Are you okay? Shall we go?
Go, 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 go.
Right attitude alone. We work.
But sometimes our attitude, very interesting attitude.
When you say work, you go work, is that it? Don't go. Suppose the company is giving leave, 1 week leave. 1 week leave. Don't come to office. What do you want me? 1 week. Okay. So leave travel allowance. You have leave travel allowance. They give some money also. Many big companies. They have leave travel allowance. You take leave 1 week because you are working very hard in the company. Your mind is completely bent with this. Because you are working. For working people, I am telling. Just 24 hours you are working for the company, take some leave just to go. And the company is giving some money. You just get out from the company. You go roam wherever you want. Relax and come back. Why? To work hard again. It's a leave travel allowance. And they give allowance also you take. Now, if a company says 1 week leave, and company says no leave, you get it. You see our mind. When Friday evening comes, Friday evening. Getting it? Friday evening, you come from the office, sing and you drive the car. Yeah, am I right or not? Friday evening. Take the bag out. Happy. Why? Tomorrow holiday. Day after tomorrow holiday. Saturday and Sunday. Almost time. 2 days. Hurry. Sunday evening. Sunday night. Monday morning. Very interesting. You know why? The work is burden. If I get out of work, I am very happy. If you give me work, even in the school also you can see. Even in the school manager also. Come very fresh. First period. Fresh period. The people are, the children are coming from their house. First sloka sahana avar. Last sloka purnamada. Okay? If they come from home, very fresh, now only they had breakfast, everything, come in fresh. Got up from the bed and came. Tell sahana avar. Oh, sahana. Sahana purnat. Hey, this is first period, first class, be very. Enthusiastic. Sahaviryam karava. End of the class. Purna. Oh, Purnamada. 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 Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Ayo. Shanti, Shanti. Ayo. Hey. End of boy. Because getting relaxed. You get the point? Work. And the work, whenever the work is going, you do this, with this work, no, I have other work. So immediately mind feels a very heaviness. When you get out of the work, mind is relaxed. You get it? Get it, Anna?
Yes.
Hanuman also was, Hanuman was given very biggest task. Our Jambavan asked, hey Hanuman, only you can do this kind of work, you go and come back. Go and meet Sita and come back. The Hanuman. Hanuman took up this project. When Hanuman was selected for this job, you go, finish the job and come back. Now see Hanuman's attitude. Very powerful attitude. How he thought. Hanuman goes to Lanka. Like that. Getting it? He goes to Lanka. He says that, very interestingly, he says, Yata Raghavati Mukta Shara Shoshana Vikramaha. Gacchetu Tadbut Gamashyami Lankam Ravana Palitam. He says, as an arrow of Rama. How the arrow of Rama goes from his quiver. Okay? He takes from his quiver and how he sends. in how his error was, in the same way I go towards Sri Lanka. See that the attitude of an instrument. This is what Krishna was explaining to Arjuna. Nimitta mataram bhavasamye sachi. Be as an instrument and do your work. The instrument will not get any of that papa or punya. In my hand, you be as an instrument. Why he is having a flute was it in his hand, Krishna? Be like a flute. Don't have anything inside. Inside means you have not in that pattern inside. Don't have anything inside means what? Don't have any what the obstacles. Inside the bamboo, the obstacles you should not do. What are the biggest obstacles? Obstacle. Ego. Ego. Ego should not be. If you take the ego, if it is very open, then he makes a hole. Seven holes. Five sense organs, six sense, sixth mind, seventh intellect. Not the seventh. Then he blows, nada will come. When he blows, very nice nada comes. When we blow only bush, bush. Only air comes. It just like bush, bush. And he blows very nice. Divine play. That's why our Gurudev says, may thy grace and blessings flow through us to the world around us. Making this as an instrument. Five sense organs, mind and intellect. Available to him. The God never sees your ability, he sees your availability. If you are available, then he can make us instrument. And he, his grace is flowing to us. Very interesting. Only thing the ego should not do. We have to clean this ego. The bamboo, it should not be anything. We have to drill and clean. Very see the attitude of our Hanuman. This is very powerful stoka from the Sundaragada. He says that. Whatever Krishna explained in Bhagavad Gita, the whole 18th chapter, you can see the example of that karma yogi here, our Hanuman. Attitude at work. Interesting, man. You get what you deserve, not what you desire. After Hanuman never thought anything, he